All right, sixth grade, here we go. Here's the video from today's lesson that we worked on in class. The unit, again, is perspective drawing. It's an intro to perspective drawing. And we're going to go over some of the basics today. We're going to review a few things that we did. And a quick intro. We've got background, we've got the foreground, and we've got the middle ground in our drawings, paintings, or photographs. The background, the midground, and the foreground. Those are the three main spots. So we'll start out with a square in the center of the page. And then on each of the corners, do a diagonal line going out. We're going to focus on those two verticals that make up the sides. And we're going to notice that we have two vanishing points. The vanishing points are those points that look as though our lines are going off into infinity. We have the background and the midground. I have two characters that I'm doing. The closer you get to the front or the foreground, the more in focus or the sharper your character or your figures are going to look. Let's get rid of them. And we're going to do the verticals now. Vertical lines are going to spread out and get wider as they get closer to the foreground. Then we'll extend the top. We erase a little bit so we can figure out and have more room. So I'm gonna get rid of that vanishing point and go back to those diagonal lines. We're extending the tops. And what we're gonna do is get rid of those two diagonals. And then what you're gonna do is you're gonna focus on that horizontal line that I put in bold. That's gonna help us for when we finish up the sidewalks. So there's our little friend all the way in the corner on the left-hand side. He is in the foreground. And we're drawing our sidewalk and paying attention to the blue horizontal line. So rather than go diagonally like that, if you go diagonally, your people are going to land in the street. So you want to follow that blue line, the horizontal, which is your guideline. That should be your slabs. That's going to tell you that your slabs are going to go horizontally, and then your people will be able to fit firmly on the sidewalk. So once that happens, I'm going to draw a window. I'm going to follow my vertical on the side of the building. Then I'm going to follow the bottom diagonal and then the top diagonal. Keep embellishing and adding a few more things to fill up the drawing. Maybe I'll add a door with some steps overlapping onto the sidewalk, maybe the roof, a garbage pail, maybe a person walking further down the block, another roof, TV antenna, old school, maybe stoplight, another stoplight, a row of stoplights getting a little bit closer. As they move closer to us, they get a little taller. The windows were starting to fill up a little bit more. We'll start doing maybe a line in the center of the street. That's going to increase in size as it gets closer to us as well. We'll go back to those lampposts, maybe add another layer to the curb or the sidewalk, maybe an air conditioner, some bushes, some more people walking. Add some more detail. The closer the objects get to the foreground, maybe it's a tree instead of a lamppost. Maybe it's a tree. And then in the meantime, you're working everything else out. I'm not drawing any of the other windows, so I'm going to leave that up to you. Maybe there's a car or a truck or a vehicle or something. Stay tuned. Have a great day.